Hi all, and welcome to the video. In this one, it's Let's Build Another Toon playthrough number 26. Now, most of you more eagle-eyed will have spotted Fumbelinas looking a bit different. And yeah, that is the donated armor. So I've got arithmetic body armor, which is a lot better than, well, what we had on. We've also got combined officer's gloves, even better again. We've got a sleeve, some combined scout legwear. Again, very nice. And some boots, which unfortunately we won't be wearing once we get to Inferno again. But for now, that's pretty good. Also, we hit 175. I did a little bit of a mission in Inferno, and it went rather well. Well, that is to say, we didn't die. So I've thrown this on just purely for ACs at the moment. And the reason I'm back here is I want a different back item, and we get it from the quest we were doing earlier on. Now, this is the Dark Ruins area. Now, we got as far as collecting, I think it's Loke, from the beginning and walking him through. What we hadn't done, however, was clear the playfield. Now, Loke has a terrible habit of aggroing everything in sight on the way back. He's a complete idiot. Anyway, we've been busy. I'll show you a clip there. And that is basically us going through and killing off all the mobs. So he can't. He will be attacked by mobs anyway. So to restart where we left off on the last episode, I'm going to start talking to Spirit Guide Hinashinyinyin, whatever the hell his name is, if he will talk to me. Okay, delete this, it says. Okay, there we go. Maybe should have checked that before we cleared the playfield. Because if we exit, when we come back in, everything has respawned. Yes, master, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, this bunch of loonies. Right, let's go and collect Loke and see how we do on the way back. So having this armor has definitely improved things. We pretty much blasted through our dailies today. They were an awful lot quicker, let's say. Yes, they were. Oh, and something else I discovered. If you get the Hunt mission and go and kill a diner in the wreck, they don't count. You get the completion music, but when you go and try and hand in, you can't. So, you know, I'm not sure if that was a bug or that's how it's meant to be. Anyway, let's talk to Cultist Loke. Hello, idiot. Please don't hurt me. I'm not here to hurt you yet. I'm so scared. Yeah. Be scared when you're me trying to keep you alive all the way back. Do you hear that? No, you're mad. I hear nothing. Okay. And something should spawn, or a couple of things should spawn. Now, I don't think we're going to complete this solo still. The last boss is pretty tough. Yes, we're definitely dealing a bit more damage now. I don't think they drop anything. No, they don't. Can you see anything? Yes, you being annoying. That's what we can see. He's going, I think, to pause again in a second. At least there's nothing else for him to fight with. We've upgraded to Visions of the Void for single target, and that does quite a bit more, as you can see there. Add all off, minus 244. Should have upgraded that a bit sooner. Now, we've reached a point where we should actually be able to pull aggro off him. Yes, we can. That's pretty good going. Wish these drop something useful, but they don't. Okay, I think we get... Is it 4 on the next one or 3 on the next one? I can't remember. I'm pretty sure once we hand in to Loke, portion, we get the cloak I'm after, which has 1,000 in ACs, plus it has some nano skills, which we want, which is a shame because it will cover up our rather nice looking armor, but hey. Can I try and keep them off him? Yeah. I don't think the AoE is keeping them off him. How's his health doing? His health's okay. Yeah, these things are seeming pretty easy to deal with now. Now, I don't know if there's another spawn. Or not. Or at least there's nothing other than those to fight with. Yeah, the spirits still drop nasty stuff on us. You saw there I was being drained. It's a big pillar that we can't get to the top of. I'd like to. It'd be nice to be able to walk over, even if you couldn't enter. It would entice people here. Right. All right, he says, hello, master. And he dies. Yes, we now get the thing. Yeah, if you wanted him killed, why don't you just ask me? Exactly. Okay, so we've got the silver card from last time. Thankfully, I didn't leave it in a bank, come and clear it, and then have to go and repeat the whole thing again. Thanks for the XP, and there we go. The only requirement to wear this is title level 5. So we get run speed XP, and we do need to wear it for here. So it's bye-bye, light notum tank. You served us well for the whole morning. And on goes the dark runes cloak. Oh, it hasn't overwritten the armour. Oh, kind of has, but... Oh, actually, hey. That's kind of cool. Right. You are a faithful servant, deserve to be rewarded. Hand me your silver card, blah, 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 blah. I love the text written on this card. So we've now got our gold card. Almost forgot. You are truly one of us now. Take this cultist outfit. When you wear it, you will be able to enter the ruins. I didn't know anything about this. Why are you, could you let me... Yeah, why are we starting a war? Two Job scientists came here and they wanted to disturb the goddess. Let's just say I dealt with the two nosy girls. What did you do to them? Well, we can guess. We'll find out soon enough. Prepare for war, young one. Don't disappoint me. Okay, now, I'm not sure whether or not we can step ahead here. I want you to deceive the... Yeah. Now, I think we can enter and loot the corpses. Hillary's diary. I think there's another corpse there. No. Okay, it doesn't... Sometimes you can do it, sometimes you can't. Right, so we're going to run back. I think when we get to the final boss of this area, though, I don't think we're going to do very well. Now, he's going to ask me to come back and do some deactivating. So I've got Gunda's ID card and Hillary's diary, which he wants. I'm not sure if it breaks. I've managed to break it before trying to get ahead of it. So we need to go back and talk to the Atrox gentleman we started talking to right at the beginning. George Job Investigator. Okay, he's thinking. Boo. Might have the proof you need. Just take a look at this gold card. Okay, let me show him that. Oh, nice. XP as well. What am I on? Kinetic mastery. Modify intelligence. Yes, I think I will be needing that. Intellectual refinement was what? Well, let's be honest. We will need all of them. Discipline. Max health. Evades and stuff, which we're going to need. I'm just going to leave it where it is for now. Okay, I've been waiting for this moment. Please give it to me. Job Investigator George, that's great. I mean, horrible, but finally I got the proof I need to take these crazy people out. Starting war against Job. That's not all. Heiner Schizen. I'm guessing on that pronunciation. Someone give me a phonetic spelling in the comments if they know. Let's see, Job Investigator, next time we say, I am sorry to bring you such bad news. I'm sure at some point we hand him these two things. Now, he's given us this. I think we can do this bit. And, yeah, we have to run back. Okay. Well, the other thing about clearing the playfield ahead of time is that you no longer need to worry about all the mobs. Because they're dead. And they're not there. So, yeah, we'll give this a spirited go. I get the feeling we may not do too well, but I want to get back to Penumbra and see if we can't get a bit more of the Zan quest done there. I may save it for another episode, though. Haven't decided. Right, so disable turret A. I think you can do these in any order, though. Disable turret A. Okay. Turret B. And D. And C, because why not break the alphanumeric order? And run all the way back. I think that's why I like professions with lots of green run speed. It's because of all the running. Storm the Ruins. This bit's quite amusing. If you've never done this, these guys are pretty bloody comical. However, 20th time, not so much. But yeah, the turrets are disabled. Are you ready to take these people out? Yeah, you guys just get on with that. Goodbye. All right, these guys then have some quite interesting dialogue in chat down there. They're like the bloody Chuckle Brothers. They really are. Now, while they're doing that, I'm going to rebuff a little bit. Let's get that. Petition. Sign the petition. PNH to last 4 hours, like all the other type buffs do. Or at least longer than it does. What's the maximum it lasts now? Duration. Oh, it is an hour. It is an hour. Could be better, though. God bless Bob. Goodbye, Bob. Thanks for the cape. God, we really are truly heartless. Yes, we are. Should have named him Ming. Come on then. Kill everything. Tab Q for the win. I don't think any of these guys loot anything. In fact, he's got no corpse. Okay, it takes a little while the AI figures out what's going on. Now, these guys will clear the playfield, I think. I'm not sure if they clear out mobs. I've never tried. Come on, then. Yeah. I didn't touch that, and it still aggroed on me. We're just murdering many, many cultists. I think you can even go to the point of... Are you going to... No, they don't drop anything. I think you can even just sit back and let them do it, you know. They will kill off everything, although they get into trouble on the last bunch of NPCs. And I've heard that if you try and kill off a few of them first, it completely bugs out. They don't know what to do because they're following a script and there's nothing to attack. You're going to go for me, aren't you? Yes, you are. See, they're still kind of running on rails. You see, he's gone back over here. There's nothing here, Mr. Atrox guy with the big gun. Don't forget to reload your rifles. Yes, indeed. Don't forget to do that. We've got the first composite moochums running, which is going to run out very shortly. It's probably not good. Oh, God. Go for the AoE. Give me all your XP. Now, these guys don't seem nearly so with the better ACs. We don't actually get any XP for them though, which is kind of rubbish, but hey, let's refresh layers. Oh, I think the two girls attack us. Ibar. Guy can't spell his name properly. Let's drop your ball off. Make you far less. Yeah. No. You have nothing for me. Including XP. We've got a way to go yet, so you kind of just have to go the speed. There you go, you can't go any quicker. Well, as far as I know, you can't go any quicker. I think if you run ahead and start killing, they get pretty confused. Okay, I'm going to kill you instead then. Seeing as you decided to come and play. Blind you. Oh, that's the wrong one. I need to get the better version here. Yes, I've hotkeyed that now. No, I haven't even got a few creds on them, unfortunately. Right, this bit can get a little dodgy. Okay, let's go for the main boss. He's the biggest problem. Now, he hits rather hard. However, we are hitting quite well. Okay, careful, careful, careful. I'm kiting the cultists. Sort of. It's confusing the hell out of them. Oh, got XP for one. time to... Yeah, I think we've just got this one left. Now, before we charge in, guys, and this is probably where Thumbelina is going to die. I'm just going to get those buffs in quick. Right, okay. They're not a lot of use in here either. Once they've done it, they'll just stand about while, well, you get killed. Now, they've all turned blue. You didn't have blue names before. Tells you there. If Special Agent Hansen dies, he will return to the start of the playfield. If you die, delete this quest and talk to the Job Investigator George. Well, I must certainly die. Let's go single target. Single target. Yeah, it's definitely... It's quite a lot more damage per hit. Now, don't attack the defense turret. That would be bad. Surprised I didn't set it off. Doing the AoE, but apparently no. And they're much more aggressive towards us than they are towards the soldiers. Oh, I actually got some XP for these ones. I wasn't getting XP for the others at the beginning, I'm sure. Right, I think... Yeah. Sacrificed corpses. We've got the two bits we needed from those. I think these go through some more dialogue, or is that it? Okay, tell investigator you found. Alright, okay. Talk to Special Agent Hansen. Okay, now what? The goddess actually exists. Yes, but the cultists named her spirit goddess. There must be something to it. Maybe, but she will give our researchers a hard time, so I guess you shoot first and ask questions later. You're not coming. No, they don't. Ooh, and a ding! And so that leaves us with that and tell the Job Investigator. So before we do that, I'm going to go and tell the Job Investigator the bad news. He's not going to like it, but hey. Okay, let's spend that one bit of IP. Oh, yeah. I put more into strength. I'm going to need it for some implants. The waist and left arm later on. All pretty well, kind of maxed out, but... Right, Moochums, we've got 10 minutes left. I don't know if that's anywhere near enough time, because the initial Moochies you get... Yeah, it's not exactly that long-lived. I mean, the top-tier one's 4 hours, which is usually plenty of time for any amount of raids and stuff. There we go, finally tell him. Yeah, I'm super sorry, dude. They were your friends and all that. Okay, so all we've got left is Keel the Spirit Goddess. Now, I'm pretty sure we will fail, mostly because it spawns ads, which won't calm, and. There's a few tricks to this one. It is not simply tank and spank, unfortunately. And she also warps around the place, which does make it quite difficult, because you have to keep running around to find her. Yes, indeed. So, we'll give it a go. I get the feeling it's going to wind up at a reclaim, though. Yes, I do. Anyhow, we need to go down into both of these little spots here. I'm going to go down to this one first, collect an item. Can't remember what I need it for, except that it's in here. Is it that, or... Might not... No, is it not in here at all? I was sure there was something. Maybe it's all in the other room. Is it like a spirit capsule thing or something? Kind of a blue looking item. Try the middle one. That's her. Okay. And on the left side. I'm sure there's a thing to pick up somewhere. Yeah, there we go. So, we've got, give the cult holy book to the Job Investigator. I'm going to do that before I attempt the Spirit Goddess, because every time I've done this and tried to do it, he won't take it. The dialogue closes, so I'm going to do it before we attempt killing her. So yes, even more running around, but I want to maximize the amount of XP. I'm going to lose. Okay, let's give him the book. Yep. Every time I've tried that previously, I've done it after killing her, and it hasn't worked. Did you read the book? No, I didn't. Well, not this time, anyway. Yeah, go on then, tell me what the interesting part is. This book confirms they wanted a war with Job and that the Spirit Goddess is an Azan spirit that wants to cause chaos. It seems like the cult had been influenced but not controlled by it. Haina Shizen is more than just a leader. They follow him like slaves. Well, they kind of did. Now, I'm not so sure. We'd have to hold a seance to try and communicate with them. I wonder if they actually got some sort of power from the spirit. Maybe we can find out more when we examine the ruin. Thanks again for your help. Goodbye. And back again. I'm sure there was more than a book. I think in that same room, isn't there a blue bottle thing? I think there might be, you know. Now, I could be kidding myself. I can't remember 100% whether or not there is, in fact, another item in here. No, nothing. I think I am kidding myself, yeah. I think the bottle is from her, or... Yeah, I can't touch that either. Right, okay. We'll have a quick look in the big room. Where she is, you know, the one we're going to die fighting, but yeah, there, just there. Try and get the bottle. Okay, she's pretty tough. It's no good using nullity sphere, because. Okay, now we're really not doing much damage to her. Yeah, she warps around. And she's got helpers, and they drain you. Yep, and she does stuff like this as well. Hey. Now, I'm going to try and calm these two. I don't think it's doable, though. Oh! Oh, well, that worked. We seem to be holding our... Oh, she's gone. She's gone to this doorway. I think we can probably route them, though. Or... No, counter. Okay, so the... NPC... Where's she gone? Where's she gone? Where's she gone? Oh, God. Oh, nice bit of routing. You can hit us. I can't tab or hit you. Oh, it landed. Let's get our layers back up. First aid. Well, we've got halfway down. This is further than I thought I was going to get. Okay, she's warped. She's warped. Okay, more spirits. Yeah, and when she walks us like that, as you can see, why haven't I got any music again? There you go. Okay, another note inject spirits. Try and calm that. Okay, that went fairly well. I'm not sure where she's gone. Has she gone down this one? Oh, never mind. She brought us down here anyway. Come on. We're getting it, we're getting it. I did not think I would be able to calm any of those. Okay, she's vanished. I'll take this opportunity to get layers back up. Whey. See what I mean? Those guys, they just stand around like muppetry. Okay, we've got more of these guys. Let's go for calming. And same on you. And same on Hilda. No. Oh, yeah, got it. We are doing a lot better than I thought we might. Yes, we are. Yes! She's down. Mind you, I'm going to have to kill these other guys now, otherwise we're going to have problems. That's where the blue thing comes from. I can never remember. Report to Job Investigator. Okay, but before we do, we should probably deal with these mobs, I think. I'm not sure if it even matters, but... just for, you know, neatness. No creds. Oh, however, that's actually quite useful for a lobby shade, that one. Hilda still can't. Do I want to kill Hilda? I don't think I do. I think we're going to run away at that at this point and go and talk to the Job Investigator. I hope that was lag and not something aggroing and teleporting us. Right, we'll get back as far as the Job guy and then we should be good. Well, that went an awful lot better than I actually thought that it would. I did not think it would go that well. Honestly, I thought, this is where we die. No, I don't know if he wants this. That's the first time I've got him to give me XP for handing those rewards in. I always seem to forget the sequence, and it doesn't make it clear as you're doing it. Dear Investigator, I helped them, and I've done that. Can I have the jamming device back? Yes, suppose so. Well, we got XP. Thanks, and you're welcome. See you around, George, and say hello to Hanson. Also, they're all crazy. Yeah, kind of. Yeah, they are a fun bunch. I'll give you a greeting next time I see them. Have fun, and don't get yourself killed. Yeah, see what you can do about the spirits as well. And that's it. I think we've done it. There is a team version of this, but obviously... we are not in a team. So, interesting. I did not think we'd do that. Now, question is, do we head to Penumbra? And see if we can get a little bit further. Oh, my map's run out. See if we can't get a little bit further. Well, it's bugged out. There we go. So, let's just check before we head there. Have I got the items I need? We needed goggles and other things, which I had to tidy out of my inventory when we did some of the other quests. Right, okay, so we've got that. Let's head back there then. And there's no point doja hunting in Adonis anymore. We've out-leveled it. Sorry to say. It's quite an easy place to get them. Penumbra, however, is not. Now, the problem I've got going to Pen... Oh no, it's back armour, isn't it? Yes, we can do back armour. That's not so bad. Now, from memory, when we get to Penumbra, we've got to talk to the Yotto. He then wants us to go and kill some Vortavoids for filters, so that's going to be interesting. CM's run out, I think. Yes, it has. Okay, well, that probably helped quite a bit with the calming, I think, because I didn't expect to be able to calm those guys. We're absent a disgusting parasite again. However, we're not absent the dot I forgot about. Get that back on. There we go. And let's make sure we've got the Penumbra... Oh, where's my Penumbra spectacles? Ah, there we go. Where the hell am I going? Oh yeah, up that hill. Just, you know, being a social calmer. That is, someone calming mobs that would probably otherwise attack other people. Right, almost a Pen, so let's throw those goggles on, and through the door we go. I kind of like Penumbra when it's not doing its overbright thing. Okay, we can get rid of the back armor. Let's tidy that away. We'll keep these three. That doesn't need to be here. That can go away. I also swapped this out, the interrupt thing. I just kept running out of nano, so I've just replaced that quickly with one of these, which I had floating about. Okay. So, the goggles, part one. Found in Glacier 5 explained that he had borrowed a pair of field glasses from a friend of his called One Who Lights the Way. But they had broken... Wait, there we go. That they had broken while in his care. He wants to return them, but may need to be fixed first. So take them to the one. So he asked you to take them to a Yotto called One Who Tinkers with Gadgets, who apparently is a whiz kid with these things. Okay, let's try not to do what we did last time and die horribly. Or almost die horribly. I don't think we're quite quick enough to lose aggro with running. Not quite. We're going to try to be, though. It's very pink here at the moment. It's very pleasant. I'm not sure how far those dryads and such will actually run. I've just got one rafter. He should calm. Yeah. They don't have a lot of nano resist on those. So let's zoom in, I think. Oh! He's there! I think this is him. One Who Tinkers with Gadgets. Yes, that's you. Hello! Are you okay? Blah. So, where is One Who Tinkers with Gadgets? Maybe you could fix these goggles for me. So let's show him the goggles. Okay, so the goggles part two. Two components he needs to fix the field glasses. He needs a primary and secondary. And mentioned that disturbed vortexoids often had filters like this in their equipment. Right, so we need to go and kill the vortex voids, which are over here. Now, they tend to hit quite hard. And we're... pretty squishy. So let's see. Oh, ooh. And we actually do, because I need to peel them off as well. They are all clustered about. Nope, not those guys. That's a different quest. Yes, it is. So I'm trying to avoid mobs we don't need, and also get there without spending all day. Okay. Oh, they're not blood red. That's a bonus. Okay, I've got just one debuff and nuke. Now, it can be you kill every single one of these you find and you still don't get the two drops you need. It seems to be pretty random, actually. Okay, nice bit of XP from them. Yep, he was empty. Okay, another guy. I can't quite. Can I get him from? No. Oh, well, never mind. Okay, not as bad as I thought it was going to be, yet again. Probably the first one, we had all our perks at the ready as well, so we managed to take him down before visions of the void ran out. And down you go, pal. Okay, we've got secondary filter. Nice. Now, I need to be careful now. Let's try and pull that guy from here. Without a ton of friends. Wait till he gets closer. Wait till he's out of social range of the other mobs. There we go. Okay, this is going rather well, I feel. And, oh, another secondary. Yeah, that happens a lot as well. Okay, let's try and get this one. Nah, you can't do this way, boy. Surely I'm in line of sight now. Okay, how about now? Yes, I am. Don't do anything till he's over the ridge. That'll do. Take him down fast. The quicker he goes down, the less dead we'll be. Okay, this one's actually doing a fair bit of damage to us. Let's get our layers back. Right, there we go. Oh. Yeah. That kind of happened, didn't it? No, not coming up on... I bet that guy had the item we wanted. It's like doja hunting. It's even worse when that happens. Right, okay. Let's try and pull another one. Maybe to a slightly different spot, though, eh? I think that was two. It is two. Right, can these go... How calmable are they? Probably not very. Okay, that's one calm. That's one calm. Let's come down here a little bit. Not too far. There's a stack of mobs there. Right. Yep, he's staying calmed. That's always a good thing. Oh, you're joking, a secondary again. How many alts has Devil got? I thought I was bad. I thought I had alt. Oh, no, no, no. Don't want you, pal. Calms are landing well now. Okay, don't. Oh, really? I'm sure it just flicked then. Yeah, I'm sure you did. Somewhere. Oh, no. Oh. Had nothing on it anyway. And no point trying with the other. I think these are only a 2-minute corpse. Now, hopefully, when the calm runs out on that other mob, it has no interest in us whatsoever. Let's get that. I need to get the better version of that. Okay. That's one thing I do not like about Penumbra, is that happening. All the perks. Actually, I'll probably hotkey those as well, just like you do with perks on a shade. Yeah, now we're cooking. Come on, don't. Aha, different colour. Primary. Right, and we needed... Where's my... Okay. Goggles part 2. Okay, I think that was it. So let's find our way back without running through dozens of very dangerous mobs. I think that's... Yeah, that's him. Little white dot on the white background on the map. Which thankfully has got a little black outline or you would never see it. Yes, I have them right here. So he wants that. And that, apparently. Yes, XP. Which I can't really spend. I could use directions, yeah. Oh. No, that isn't it. Who was I going to see again? Yeah, there we go. Goggles part 3. One who tinkers with gadgets, fixed the field glasses and shone them up a little. So now they're ready to be delivered to their owner, one who lights the way. Okay. Yeah. At least we didn't have to listen to all the Zan stuff. Right, okay. So the one who lights the way... Is he by this checkpoint thing, or...? He's there. We've got a marker anyway. Because there is the checkpoint thing. Which is pretty easy with enough run speed, being honest. Yep. And the sun's definitely come up now. Everything is going very bleached out and white. Now I'm trying to sort of be halfway house between these mobs and the ones on the other side of the hill, and therefore not aggroing. That is, yeah, that's a little too much. Brightness? No, it's still got it. It's gamma, really, isn't it? It's gamma, but Even if you take the gamma down a little. Contrast, maybe? Yeah, I think contrast is winning there, and then... gamma back up a bit. I'd love to make a reshade for each zone, but... shouldn't Funcom do that? It's a... ooh, icy bread. Don't need you. Mind you, you might drop... oh, leader, no, definitely not. I was just thinking I should get saved here if I'm going to do much more. Let's go down a little bit. And the ice. It's a little bit milky, isn't it? It's a little bit milky. I'll see if I can't do anything in post with it. I think that's better. Okay. Geronimo! I think I see a white dot, which means he should be down here on this path. There he is. Okie doke. Oh. God, I hate these things. Really? You guys are just so rude. Run away. Roll the run away. I don't think he's going to calm, is he? He can root though. And also hit from over there. Seriously. Come on. Need to get on. Need to get on. Okay, what am I giving him? Your goggles. There you go. Looking for things to do. Maybe I could help you. Come on, need to run away before everything uncalms and unroots and comes chasing after me. Goodbye. Literally, run away. Now, we need to go to patrolling the forest. Okay, I know this quest. At least I think I know it. Where the hell am I now? Just hoping I haven't still got that thing after me. I'm sure it starts a bit this way, doesn't it? Or does it? Is it not marked? Check. There you go, checkpoint one. Just lost my bearings there. Running in blind panic to get away from being completely killed. My stuff. My favourite mobs, ermites. Yes, jumping skill for the win. Okay, I think we start somewhere over here, don't we? It's on the map, and it's literally runny run, run, run. No clicking, you just need to be close enough to the markers to do it. And if you're using Atlas of Shadowlands, it's all marked. Now, there's a bunch of nasty mobs to get through, and I'm not going to bother calming or anything else. I'm going to run like a big chicken. Okay. We got it. Now we want north. It says follow the path. You generally don't actually need to follow the path as long as you're going through the checkpoints. We're roughly on the path. We are roughly on it. Now, I don't know if the intention here was that you fought all these to get through. We're not stopping to find out because it's still updating. So... do what you want. Talking about yourself, checkpoint three. Okay. Where's four? Where's four? many, many mobs chasing after me. Can't just get back nearer the path. I think most of the checkpoints are directly on the path, so you do need to sort of be somewhere near them. Okay, checkpoint 5, I think. Is it 5 the last one, or is it 6? No, there are 6. Okay. And north again. Now, these things will continue to chase me for quite a way. And the guy we need to speak to, having completed it, is a bit too close. As in, they will follow. It's that guy there, and these guys will keep chasing. However, you can run all the way past him and go and hide in the temple if necessary. God, it is bright, isn't it? Now, don't just jump over anywhere, or you'll be back on Rubicar. But yeah, they won't cross over here. Okay, I think we've lost them. Quick check. No, still in combat. Oh God, you're not coming. You are unreal. Oh, come. Yes. Right. Actually, while we're here, what was calming again? We use it so often and rely on it. Calming is... Remind ourselves. Sense Imp, Psycho Mod. Sense Imp, Psycho Mod. I've got all this IP, I mean, you know. What the hey? That's got to be helpful. Right, okay. Now, we just need to find the little Yutto again and speak to him. There he is. I'm Funbelina. I've done the patrol. Or ran like hell through it, more like. Apparently we offered to help his friend. I'm really just travelling around. I'm not listening to all the story again. It doesn't change the XP you get for it or anything else. West Incarnator. Talk to Ruminating Strife. So, the Incarnator is back, I think, is it? No. Actually easier to see like this. Yeah, it's south. Or actually east, apparently. We've got a marker. Have marker, following marker. Oh, of course, yes, the Incarnator is definitely south because it's near the gateway to the inside. And this is as far as we're going to get for this episode, I think, because... yeah, we would suddenly have to be fighting very nasty mobs that I don't think we're going to manage. I'm hoping I get a little bit of XP from getting to this guy, and then that's that XP sort of saved then. Otherwise, not so much. Like this sense of ruined spacecraft here is awesome. He's not the guy, is he? No, that's later on we talk to him. Yeah, the downed spacecraft thing in this environment is pretty awesome. Oh God, being attacked by a unicorn! Okay, let's try the Incarnator run to get past them. This sometimes works. Breaks the aggro if you run into here. Yeah, I think we lost them. Yeah, I do not want to be putting up videos where we're killed by pretty unicorns. No, I don't. Right, okay. Ruminating Strife. Are you Ruminating Strife NPC with a big Ruminating Strife in blue letters floating over your head? Yes, something like that. Didn't think you had any natural enemies. Why don't you kick their butts? Yes, there's better ways to solve conflicts. Getting other people to do it. That's the Yutto way. Okay. Find, yeah. So this is a tagging mission. Not sure about this at all. I think this will probably get us killed. Why not try? Okay. It always annoys me that you can't run down the middle and go through that gap. Treats it as though the gap's not there. But it is cool and dramatic scenery. Probably a little better when the sun's just coming up or just going down, though. Because when the sun's at its zenith, it's all a bit white. I guess I know that's what snow's actually like, but you know, should be able to compensate for that. Have some, oh. Well, actually, you're going to be a problem, because if I'm going to be zipping out of here, it won't be good. So, how about... we just get rid of you. That kind of makes sense to me. Okay, that probably means somebody's in there, because I don't think these guys are normally all the way over here by the doorway. Pretty sure not. Sod's law, isn't it? Don't need it. Drop straight away. Right, okay. So, that's running... running, okay. Medicine man. This will not be simple. Okay, I'm seeing no mobs. Now, medicine man is where? I think he's the little guy there. No, charmer. Let's try foolishly. Okay. Ooh. Well, that's one card. Okay. This is not so bad. Okay. Okay. There's the medicine man. You have to pick up and click on him, I think. Okay. Is he charmer? I think we calmed one, didn't we? We did. Okay. Is he runner? That's going to be more tricky. They move quite a lot, obviously. I just wish this calm lasted, you know, an hour. That would be good. Okay, still no runner. Oh, medicine man. Okay, one of you guys. No. Can't see one. Runners tend to be running. What are you? Now, that guy is not going to calm. He's a boss of some sort, I'm sure of it. Runner! Okay. Run! Return to ruminating strife. Yes, we will. As fast as we can. Now, when you're in here, you can, in fact, wear all your armour. You are exempt from the penumbra dot. Like a lot of instances, like if you're in Inferno, you're fine. If you're indoors, you don't need the boots, and it's kind of treated the same way. Right, so I think for this one, we'll get as far back as this guy, because I'm sure the next step he asks us to make is talk to the big scary guy in there, who will absolutely kick our arse, I'm sure of it. Oh, for a minute... for a minute, yes. Thought I'd suddenly found some alien, some AI NCUs. We haven't, by the way. miraculously gone to a city raid and picked them up. All the jumping. Another reason to raise your base stats. Right, back to ruminating strife. Hopefully ding, and then see how brave we feel once that's done. Right. Ruminating. I was able to get the chemical data, I think. Okay, so we give him the thing. Yes. Ooh, that's quite a bit of XP there. It's not good at all. What does it say? I'll try my best. So all he wants you to do, I think, is observe the arbiter. So I think you have to run in and click on him. And then for the next one... maximum for your breed has been reached. Well, until we hit 200 plus, I think, 205. Right, so observe the arbiter. You don't actually need to kill him in the first instance, I don't think. I think you run in, you click on him, and you get back out. I'm willing to give that a try. But maybe we should save that for the next one. Okay, folks. Bye for now.